there's an amusement park in Orlando, Florida that will literally turn your world upside down. Whoa! I bet WonderWorks works wonders for the imagination. Diba, Monica? Ichika muna, bilis!
Hey guys, we are here with Jessica, a Filipino-American artist all the way from San Diego, California, and we're at WonderWorks. So she's never been here before, so we're gonna experience it together. Are you excited? What are you expecting?
I'm very excited. I think I wanna see like an upside down house, so let's go.
Yay, let's go.
It's a interactive attraction, so over 100 different hands-on attractions inside. It's kind of a mix between a science center and a family entertainment center. So you're learning and having fun at the same time.
So we are here with Kuya Juan. So explain what this is exactly.
Okay, this is the hurricane track and experience a 74 miles per hour wind.
So it's like a real hurricane. All right.
Ready?
Yes, we are ready. Jessica's never been in a hurricane. I haven't in like forever, so we got this.
We're safe. We're safe.
So at WonderWorks, there's a lot of Filipino students from the Philippines.
Indeed.
Well, what kind of experience have they had so far?
We work with a J1 cultural program that brings them to the U.S. to work and play at the same time. So they get to experience WonderWorks as an employee, and they work in all different types of positions here. At the same time, they get to explore all of Florida, all the attractions here, and they even travel to New York and across to California at the time, same time.
What is the mind ball? What is this exactly?
This one needs a two-player.
Two-player, okay.
Yeah.
Two-player, Jessica.
You want to come?
Perfect, yes. And how do you win this two-player game?
This one you have to stay relaxed.
Stay relaxed. All right, okay. My expertise is not thinking, so I got it. So cool. So far my favorite is the mind ball. I thought that was really fun and interesting. I didn't win, but it was great. So let's see what's next. What is the fan favorite, like, that people come all the time for?
Absolutely. The fan favorites would have to be our ropes course on the third floor. It's a three-level ropes course. We have laser tag. We have a roller coaster simulator. So those are kind of the top attractions.
Don't hurt my fears, right? Ah, no! Okay. Ooh. Okay. So I'm going to lay down on the bed of nails. Stop scaring me! Oh my god!
It's only gonna take about 30 seconds or so. So you won't be on that long. But it's gonna simulate space flight for you.
Space flight.
Space flight.
I'm not tall enough for the ride, so yeah.
Yes, please come to WonderWorks. It's one of the most exciting things in Orlando. Lots of things to do. You can spend half your day here. We also have a nightly dinner show. It's an out-of-control magic comedy show, so definitely check us out.
Hi, I'm Shane, and please do come in WonderWorks Orlando, Florida.
Maraming salamat for watching this segment of Chica Mosa, Florida. If you're ever in the Orlando area and you see an upside-down house, don't be afraid to check it out.